Hi everyone, and welcome back to A Plus English. I'm Pat.
And I'm Laura.
Now yesterday, we talked about New Year's resolutions and how bad I am at keeping them.
Luckily, our article was all about helping people like Pat who can never keep their resolutions.
Oh, it broke everything down in a set of questions to find out what the resolution was, why it failed, what could be done to stop that happening again in 2018.
没错，所以如果你跟 Pat 一样，你常常都没有成功，就要问昨天我们那一系列的问题哦，这样避免你在2012年会重蹈覆辙哦。Now one of the things we found is that you have to set easier goals.、
Mm-hmm.
If you give yourself an impossible task, you'll never keep your resolution.
Yep, we also learned about why planning is important. Resolutions don't just happen.You need to work at them.
没错，要努力 okay? So the best thing to do is make a sensible plan and follow it.
Today, we're going to hear some more good advice for doing this.
It's a conversation between two friends, Ryan and Scarlett, about their resolutions.
Let's read through day 2 of our article, find out who's good at keeping them and how they do it.